Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, yaitu how are you? Okay, we continue for our lesson. Still using the workbook, Supermind workbook. Okay, for today, we are going to learn about the home, page 70. So you can refer your books or this video. Okay. Alright. We have to do the old house. Okay. We want to learn about the new topics, the old house. So you can refer to your textbook according to the topic, the old house. Write the words. So you are given a few words here. Bathroom. You know bathroom? Yes. Bilik air. Living room. Okay. Living room. Cellar. Cellar ni ialah bilik di apa? Bilik bawah tanah eh. Kalau di negara luar negara ya, especially Amerika dan sebagainya, Australia, dia ada cellar ya, bilik bawah tanah. Hall. Okay, hall. Tahu dah hall apa dia hall ya. Okay, stairs. Okay, tangga. Bedroom, kitchen, and also the dining room. So we have 8 picture here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 picture. So from the words you name all these picture. Here are the example. Okay, this thing, the what, this one, the cat. Yeah, we put at hall. Okay, so this thing you put at hall. Okay, number two, where? What is the answer? Bathroom is right. No, not in the bath. Bathroom. Okay. This number three. Where is this thing placed? Okay, di mana yang diletakkan? Okay, yang keempat ni. Ini semua orang tahu kat mana. Alright. Ini bangku ataupun kerusi sofa. Di mana sepatutnya diletakkan? Okay, ini keadaan yang menakutkan, menyeramkan. Di mana? Alright, ini tempat kita nak makan. Okay, ini tahu, semua orang tahu kan? Apa ni? Okay, itu saja. Namakan sahaja benda-benda. Tuliskan ya, tuliskan di sini, bawah ni, di bawah ni. Mana yang ada buku? Yang tak ada buku, boleh lukiskan gambar ni. Ya, lukiskan gambar ni dan namakan di dalam buku English 2. Alright, itu saja dan mudah saja untuk hari ini. Selamat belajar. Okay, see you then. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.